Right. Sameer, thank you so much for covering us today and
taking an
overview of the Taiwan Shinco manufacturing facility. So can you tell us, how did you find our facility?
So it is actually very interesting because I have seen a lot of phone and other manufacturing facilities. I've always wanted to see a TV manufacturing facility. This was my first time ever. So it was absolutely interesting and breathtaking to see how such a small motherboard can power something that looks this big.
Yeah.
And just the nitty-gritties that go into it. So from the fact that from the little wrist strap to the way you cover people's hairs and clothes to avoid static, to the amount of care that goes. When you first told me when I came in here that it's a 0.01% error rate that you guys have, I was saying, okay, but how is it made? And when you see the amount of care that goes into every step that you've implemented, even from a simple logistical perspective, that when a product comes to the end, the conveyor belt to go to the next is right there, it's not somewhere else.
Yes.
It's very meticulously thought out. So it's very interesting to see how this works.
What do you think about our products? You've seen, you've taken overview of the products and you've reviewed some as well.
So they're very interesting, especially considering the market that India is with the price game that is played everywhere. You'll always notice that a lot of corners are cut when a manufacturer wants to get to a certain price point. But the Daiwa 43 inch, we have it here. This was the one I reviewed last. Other 43 inches in the 23 to 26,000 rupee will give you something like plastic feet.
Yeah.
You guys actually give a metal foot in it.
That's right.
You put the USB dongle for the mouse in the box. Others say it's optional.
Yeah.
So you've taken care of a few small things. Of course, Android being Android, that's the discussion we've had as to why it's AOSP and not Android TV. But yes, you are bringing an interesting competitive situation to the market. And especially being an Indian brand and not a Chinese brand is something that is also very, very, very a factor that's going to be great to look out for in the coming years.
And I would say I'm very lucky that I'm getting a chance to interview Sameer right from Right, Sameer, thank you so much for coming on. It's a pleasure.
Most welcome.
Thank you.